dancing slowly. Got my head spinning so slowly, like the two hands in my rollie. It's my time, come put that on me. Hey y'all. So I'm back with another video. This video, like I explained in the car, is just gonna be a viewer's topic, and it's gonna be like a mukbang. And we got some food from Popeyes, so that's the food we'll be doing the mukbang. Is it mukbang or mukbang? Y'all correct me if I'm wrong. That's the food we'll be doing it with. She's in the bathroom doing her hair, so while I'm waiting for her, I'm just gonna get all our food ready. That way we can show y'all what we got from Popeyes and get everything else ready. All right.
My lash do look retarded.
All right, so we back. So we got Popeyes. Shay gonna tell y'all what she got first, and then I'm gonna tell y'all what I got.
I got some rice and beans. I should have corn on the cob. And I got some baby shrimp. They could have gave me a little more, y'all, but some shrimp, and I use sweet heat sauce. It's really good. Sweet heat.
I got, oh, hold on. And I got a frozen lemonade. Yeah, we both tried this. She told me to try it. So.
It's really good.
I got the chicken sandwich. I got some fries and some rice and beans too. Only because I was so hungry. So let's do it.
Oh, you're gonna do don't try to do like a little thumbnail.
Yeah.
Let me put
this
back on here. Should it be this way? My little. Let
me see how my food is going. All right, so yeah, we're gonna try to think of a topic. I was trying to look for topics before we actually started recording, but I couldn't find one.
Choose one sense to give up and force. My smell. I can't be my sight.
I can't lose my sight, definitely. My hearing. Nah, I'll probably pick my smell too, though, because my hearing, I can't lose that.
Yeah, fuck no. I can't lose my hearing either.
I'm not
gonna
smell. Damn, we can't smell shit
for
the rest of my life.
Oh my god, I can smell food. We're
no,
dying.
No, for real. I mean, we can see it though. At least we can see it.
We can't smell it. That's annoying.
Because imagine smelling it and not being able to see it.
I was little. So let's just do a different one. Best date you've been on. Best date you've ever been on.
Well, first, because I can't think of no dates.
Look at my phone right here, too. I can't afford it. Is that it? The best date I've been on was probably, I've been on a lot of good dates, so I'm trying to think.
Yeah, I
like a lot of places, like out, I've been on a lot of good ones.
The best date I've been on probably was when I went out of the country. That was probably like,
yeah,
the best time I had in my life, like, no bullshit.
I want to say,
these be so fun.
I want to say when I went to, where I go? When I went to Wildwood.
My stomach hurt already. I didn't eat nothing.
When I went to Wildwood, I need a piece of the biscuit because this is too hot.
This one.
No, you piece it off. I want to say either when I went to the gun range, I like going to the gun range, or when I went to Wildwood, like for the weekend. I've never been to Wildwood, so I went like to the boardwalk. Been on rides and stuff. I got drunk. So it was fun out there.
Yeah, I feel like the getaways be like the most fun.
I like Wawa
dates. Like when you just go into like a regular, like the movies and stuff.
Yeah, I don't really like basic shit.
It'd be cool, but it's regular. Like to go away, a mini vacation, I feel like those would be the best dates.
Yeah, because a lot of people, I mean, we're not knocking you though if you like going to like the movies and stuff, but it's just good to like switch it up.
Right. And especially when you go there to those places with your significant other, you'd be like tired of going to the movies all the time.
Yeah, movies to me is like regular.
Yeah, like movies, bowling, like I feel like I'm past that stage. Like I don't want to do that anymore.
You know, I went, it's called Bury the Hatchet. It's a place where you throw the axes.
I'm just thinking of water.
It's fun. If you go there drunk, you could bring like your own like wine and stuff. They be saying no hardcore liquor, but people had like tequila and stuff there. You gotta be careful because you're holding a whole axe. Oh, they asked us, what's the worst smell?
I can't think of that right now.
Oh, the damn garbage.
The garbage, yeah. That's a big six meal though. I'm trying to think of like something.
Oh, I know what it is. You know them when we pass by them things that be stinking, you know what I'm talking about, where the poop be at? You know what I'm talking about. It be stinking.
Mildew?
By the milk. Yes, yes. You know it be stinking real bad.
Mildew be stinking.
Or skunk. You know, the skunk. We be like, oh my God.
I feel like it's something worse than that. I can't think of nothing right now.
No, the skunk be taking the cake up.
Yeah, skunks be stinking.
We be driving and they be like, oh my God, it's a skunk.
Yo, no. You know what stinks, Shay?
What?
Chitlins.
What? I never smelled those.
Yo, if y'all watching this video, y'all know chitlins smell. I forget which. I think it's the intestines of a pig. That's what part of the body.
My mom don't cook that.
Yeah, my mom don't cook it either. But I remember going to my grandma's house one year. And they was cooking it over there. Bro, it smells like...
It smells like butt.
Yes. One thing you've tried that you wouldn't do again.
That I wouldn't do again?
Mm-hmm.
Not about to say.
What?
Not about to say that.
Yo, you really hate that. I don't know. I can't think of nothing right now.
I guess I'll tell y'all mine. So, I don't know who I thought I was trying to be sexy. No, but it was her fault when we was in high school. And she was, I think I was, we were just trying to like make up.
Yeah,
something.
I was going to say, why did we even do that in the first
place? Yeah, we were just trying it. Like, we used to be out of control in our class. We used to be like taking videos, pictures. Like, our teacher was like mad, like chilling. Like, she knew we used to be like wilding in there.
Mm-hmm.
So, basically, I don't know. I guess she started wearing
black eyes.
Like
black eyeliner under my eyes, so
and I knew, you know, like, you know, I kept telling her like I'm not gonna look right with it, and she kept saying no, Shay, like you're gonna look right with it, you're gonna look right with this this black thing. So I think right before we went to lunch,
favorite reality TV show, I want to say
Love Hip Hop Basic.
Yeah, I want to say Black Ink Crew. I don't really watch a bunch
I like Black Ink Crew.
Yeah, I don't really Chicago though. I don't really watch a lot of reality TV. I really used to like.
Yeah, I don't really like me Love now. My thing,
Black Ink. I used to like every week. I used to record it and watch it, but now I just be like strictly like Netflix, honestly.
Yeah, like my main thing now is like I'm a big Netflix person.
Yeah,
like I just watch stuff on Netflix. So,
all right, let's do a couple more. We could do like three more. Did that already. Favorite color to wear, black. Sheila hates when I wear black. She be like, yo, you wear black so much.
Her and my other friend, like, yo, they both love black. I feel like black,
you can
like,
put anything with black. You can put a different color jacket on. You can put
it's just like
shoes.
Black sometimes is like, depressing.
Like, no, for real though. But
me,
I feel like
my favorite, I like red.
Yeah, no, red is cute too.
I like red, and I be pushing it with the white.
Yeah, no, you yeah. With the
I
white.
I be pushing it.
White is cute too, though.
Yeah, I like white because I like white on me, and I like royal blue on me.
Oh yeah,
those are like my three colors that are for me. Or like a highlighter, like you know, yellow. That's cute. Too.
The last movie that made you cry.
Oh my God, I know which one made me cry. It's called The Boy in the Striped Pajamas. You ever watched it?
On Netflix?
Yes,
mm-hmm. I gotta watch it.
It's so sad.
It is.
Yes,
it made me
fucking cry. I was mad.
This wasn't a movie. It was a show, but this was the last thing I cried. I watched the R. Kelly documentary.
And I didn't watch it. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I cried for these girls. Like, I cried for them.
I was in the middle of watching it. I just got mad. So
yeah.
Oh, my God. You know what other one? I know you know which one I'm talking about. Everybody was talking about it. It was on Netflix. His name was like Fernando Hernandez.
Oh, yes. I never finished that.
Girl, I was crying.
I started it, but I didn't finish it.
Yes, they made him eat like cat litter. I'm sorry for anybody that's spoiled it for, but it's so it made me cry.
I was basically up to the part where they was like basically describing all the marks that he had on his body,
yes.
Like cigarette burns.
Yes,
like,
they left him in the litter, like the cat litter, and they closed the door. They made him dress up as a girl around the house. They hit him with a bat. They put him
they
like
really
in the tub with hot water and leave him like it was. That was the movie that made me cry.
I said it went away, but it said the first place you'll visit when COVID-19 ends. I'll probably go. Me and Shay is probably gonna go get our eyebrows done because we've been.
Yo, I'm talking about like places like that. Like yeah, eyebrows.
We've been
for
complaining.
Sure.
Probably like
right now she finessed them, but my eyebrows, y'all, is naturally thick and dark.
But yeah, probably like that in a nail salon.
If you're talking about like vacation wise though, what I did want to do for my birthday, my birthday's next month. I really wanted to go to like VR. I really feel like if this is over like soon, like July or whatever, I want to do at least a little girls trip to like VA or something. Mm-hmm. If we can't do it super far.
All right, this is the last question, y'all, because this video is definitely getting long.
Where's my sister? She probably asked me about 6ix9ine. Yo. Since I'm in the middle of a YouTube video, I did listen to it. He was going off. What are you eating? Say hey to the YouTube video.
Hey, YouTube.
Yeah. But, what are you eating?
What you're most excited about in the next 10 years?
Well, I can say something. I know.
Go ahead.
Moving out of Jersey.
Oh, yes. I'm going to have to agree with that.
Definitely, I'm not going to be in Jersey.
Moving out of Jersey and getting rich.
Yes, that's really our goal. Our goal is to really be, like, rich.
Like, in the next 10 years, I want to be paid. I don't want to have to worry about working a 9-to-5. I don't want to have to worry about...
That's another thing, too. Like, I really don't want to do a 9-to-5. Like, I don't...
I'm tired of it. I'm tired of waking up. I'm tired of working for somebody. I want to wake up and be like, okay, these are the orders I got to ship out today for my business, and that's just what it is. Like, I want to live comfortable in my own space. I want to make sure my family is good, my family is paid and taken care of, and I want to live and be happy. Like, not saying that I'm not already happy, but, like...
I want to be, like, financially stable where I don't have to worry about working nothing. Or nothing. But our thing is we haven't found our, like... You know, like, where everybody felt like their their thing.
That really, they're like, all right, I'm happy, I'm set in life. I'm
not like there people yet. That sell and hair.
I can
people
honestly that, say I'm not there yet.
You like, know, sell vendors or people that do lash techs. Like, that's not, you know,
we haven't made it there yet. And we completely honest, but it's just like, we'll get there eventually and definitely in the next 10 years, we'll be there. Thank y'all for watching my video. Like, comment, subscribe, tell y'all friends to watch. So that's it. If y'all got any suggestions, any questions, any recommendations, whatever, comment below. DM me, do whatever y'all gotta do, and that's it. We're out. Come put that on me. You'll still be my one and only.